You sick too?
Yeah, it got me a day late.
Sorry.
What, are you a vampire now? Do you need an invitation? Not too close, though. I'm contagious.
I know.
Plotting my revenge on that redneck fucking deliverance extra. You want in?
Maybe.
Seem depressed, even for prison. Yeah, if you ever want to talk about it, that's what the counselors are for. Personally, I went on sad drugs when I got here, and they worked for a while, but now I just cheek them and trade them for black eyeliner. I'm gonna be constipated. I would rather shit and cry than strain and nap all the time. What's wrong? Really?
He wrote an article about me.
The fiancé?
Mm-hmm. One sentence, two prisoners.
That's a terrible title.
I know. And I'm happy for him. But he got so much of it so wrong. I'm not somebody's girlfriend. I'm not some cool story at a yuppie fucking cocktail party. You did a year in the Peace Corps, I did a year in prison. Fuck, no. Those things we did, you and me, that wasn't adventure or a romp. That was my life.
You want me to kill him? I may be a sick lesbian in a prison bunk, but I got a couple tricks up my sleeve.
Oh. I feel like I am missing so much.
Me too. Are you making that face?